busy and I just don't know what it is. Can you, what is it? Tell me.
This is it, man. Right here.
So we're just waiting in line.
Can you smell it? The deals.
But then what about Thanksgiving? I mean,
this is Thanksgiving now, man. It starts on Thursday.
Because it's America.
Give thanks.
America? Sure.
For deals.
Right. All right, let's go. I guess.
But you wanted to spend Thanksgiving with your family? You spend
really.
Every day with your family.
That's true. So, get in
line. Okay, so how are we gonna, this line's super crazy long.
Yeah, it looks like they don't have that many items left for that exclusive deal.
Yeah, that super exclusive deal that is so vague.
Yeah.
I know what to do. We're gonna get these guys out of line.
Oh, how are we gonna do that?
With psychology. We're gonna break them.
Like,
yeah, break. Mentally.
Okay, watch him learn.
Excuse me, sir. I am. I couldn't help but notice that you look like a father. You are a father.
Bad
wow.
father, what?
Yeah. So, do you love your family?
Yeah.
You sure?
You sure?
Yeah.
Do you work a lot?
Yeah, a little too much sometimes.
So you don't see your family a lot?
Bad father.
Do it.
The draft.
Do it just by looking at you. Sinked it. Yeah.
No,
sinked it.
I'm not sure about that. Sounds like trash.
So you love your family, but you're here. What are you buying? Something for them or something for yourself? I knew it.
You see my family?
Yes. One down, 100 to go. We're gonna break this guy. Okay, we'll size him up. What kind of guy do you think he is?
Am I,
blondie? Yeah. Respectable.
Let's
find out. If you touch me one more.
Oh.
Oh, hey. Hello.
Hey.
You look like a respectable adult.
For real this time.
Unless it's like $1,000, alright? I'm not giving up my spot.
Okay, but one question.
Yes.
Do you have a family?
Yes. No. I want one.
You do? You do. You do not have a family.
Are you trying to take my spot?
No, not at all.
No.
Hey, so you want a family?
Yeah, I thought about it.
Great. Wait, you're telling me you didn't see it? You didn't see the deal back there for babies? They're selling babies.
No.
Real babies.
It's BOMO.
Fear missing
out.
You have a family
out.
Right
no,
now.
Fear missing out. No, this is the line I
no,
want.
No, for real. Listen.
What
yeah.
What do you
mean?
You
heard it. Babies crying. There's really babies back there. Just
free
babies. Miles of
babies.
Babies all over.
Buy one, get half a baby.
It's crazy. People are just running in and grabbing them and leaving.
Watch.
You can have a family right now.
Baby
watch. Come on. There we go.
Babies. Yeah. Do it, man.
Thanks, man.
Woo!
Thanks.
Father, right there. New father.
This guy looks a little bit tough.
Thanks, you're right! This is awesome! Wait. That was real? Wow!
You just grab babies, I guess.
Wow. Wait, don't get any ideas. We're going to stay in this line.
Get
this deal's way better than
let's get a baby.
This guy. Size him up.
Size.
Size him up. That's the word I was going for.
So, I'm going to break it down.
I think you're going to have to go for it.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I don't think.
Yeah.
Right.
Just,
I don't know.
Ask him a question, man.
All right, I'm going to do the go-to. Hey, sir, you have a family? Yeah?
No.
Did you want one? There's like...
No.
Buy one, get one half off babies over there? No?
How about... No.
You have emotions.
Yeah. Babies do. Did you want to learn from a baby? Maybe? No?
Oh, this guy's hard. Hard to crack. Man, we have to think of something.
Maybe.
I know. If he can't be broken mentally, maybe he can be broken physically.
Like that?
God. Hey, what are you doing? Get off!
That's my
house! Get off!
It's our
I'm not moving!
It's our
I have a right! Everyone, move in!
Get
no!
Get
out!
No! Get
out!
Wait! No! Wait! Where's the rest of the line? Oh,
where's the line?
We were fighting for so long that Black Friday's over.
Wait, what? We missed Black Friday?
Oh, snap!
This is all your fault!
It's no. It's actually Friday.
Friday's not Black Friday anymore, don't you know?
Dude, it's past Thanksgiving.
Yes.
Oh, Thursday's
no.
Black Friday. You made me miss Black Friday!
Man, I'm so sorry. You know what? You know what I have to say to you? Welcome to the Fellowship Club!